On the other side, Basas from the pipe. Saet goes to Gretchel, na miss yung connection na yun.
And that's what you like about Gretchel Soltones.
Straight to Adorador. They go up to Laure, popped up by Soltones. Soltones will answer back.
From defense to offense.
Sabi nga ng mga coaches, receive mo,
follow mo.
Let's go to the side. Samonte, with that serve popped up by Pineda. Side goes to Soltones again. Soltones finally got by.
And a little bit farther away from the net para makita lang niya. Gretchel Soltones, nasa pa yung kamay ni Mika. Iwasan ko nga.
And on that replay, nakita natin. Habak na habak na din yung kamay ni Mika. But they go to Pontillas. Down the line, popped up by Goremdes, making it look easy. Pineda has her own dig. Back throw coming from Soltones, finding a perfect spot there at the back end of the court. Ceballos answers back.
Soltones
finds a spot.
Again, using the blockers, that last point.
To be part of the four teams.
I asked both staffs of the coaching staff of both teams, rather, as to what's the game plan, what reminds them, both their mindset. It's just a snap to win, collect those wins, and mali mo, makapasok pa sa Final Four. You know, it's still number of the leading PLDT serve coming from Basas. They go up to Soltones.
Soltones scores on a down the line hit.
Getting those clean hits.
Makita mo dun sa blocking, ano, yung isa binantayan yung...